Yeah. Buggles the mind. Words.
Okay. So you can see.
So these are the worms.
See the worms?
Oh, how disgusting.
Isn't that beautiful? So they just eat all this stuff.
Oh, you know.
So there comes a point where I have to clean it up. And because I've been gone,
I
now
notice
is
that
the
you
time.
Wear gloves.
Yes, that you wear.
Can't do everything in Maui. But you can video everything.
You can video
and
everything.
And you can do it whenever you, whenever you're
and you got
in the
worms.
Do you have a relationship with the worms?
I don't get up close and personal with them.
No, you don't have any, you
no,
don't talk to them.
No.
You don't name them.
No.
No naming of worms.
No naming. I'm very appreciative.
You're cold. You're cold.
They
you're
do
appreciative
a lot of
work for
work.
Me.
So most people, when they're doing worms, just work with a worm factory. And then they produce worm castings, which is this. Because I have compost, I compost everything from my garden. What I do is to take the extra worms I have, put them in the shredded newspaper and coffee grounds. Then I take it over and put it in the compost pit that is not cooking.
So the question is that the worm castings will make the compost much richer.
The
so people who are just composting without worm castings will not have the kind of rich soil that you have.
Yeah.
And you're making so much. Now, what do you do with all your soil? Just, you don't have that big a garden, do you? For
well,
all that?
I just keep adding it because it...
Oh.
That's the way
And do you
is.
Have the largest vegetables on the island?